Good morning, St. Thomas More. A few important announcements from guidance for our grade 12 and 12 plus students. The Mohawk College presentation, initially scheduled for this Thursday, September 29th, during period 2 in the lecture hall, has been moved to Wednesday, October the 5th, during period 1 in the cafeteria. If you have already signed up for the presentation, you do not need to sign up again, but you will need to pick up a new dismissal slip in guidance and have your period 1 teacher sign it instead. For those of you that have signed up for the McMaster presentation today, you will need to go to your period 5 class for attendance and then be dismissed to the cafeteria for the presentation. You will need to present your signed dismissal slip to Ms. Pereira before attending. No slip, no presentation. Finally, are you checking the grade 12 guidance LMS page daily? If not, you should be. Also, please remember to follow STM Guidance on Instagram and Twitter for all the latest and the greatest. Have a great day, STM.
Good morning, STM. My name is Delina, and I'm Ainsley, and here are announcements for today. Attention all boys interested in playing senior boys basketball. There will be a brief but important meeting today, Tuesday, September 27th, after school in room 325. If unable to attend, please find Mr. Giovanangeli anytime throughout the day. Again, all boys interested in senior boys basketball meeting today, Tuesday, September 27th, after school in room 325.
Attention all students interested in wrestling this year. There will be a very brief meeting today after school in the cafeteria. Again, no experience is required. All are welcome. Wrestling is a winter sport, so if you're involved in a fall sport, you can still join the team. If you can't make today's meeting, please see Madame West, Mr. O'Sullivan, Mr. Medeiros, and Ms. Napoleoni sometime Wednesday to get your forms. See you all today after school in the cafeteria.
Attention to all members of the robotics team and those interested in joining the team this year. Please remember that there is a meeting today after school in room 137. More Pride is St. Thomas More's Gay Straight Alliance. All students, whether queer, questioning, or allies, are invited to the meeting on today at 2:45 p.m. in room 114.
Friday on the pitch, your Lady Knights soundly defeated Brebeuf 6-0. Goals were scored by Angelina Jolly, Haley Jolly, Malia Gallen, Marissa Cannon with 2, and Kira Brazou. Fantastic game, ladies. Don't miss our next game on Friday, September 30th at 2 p.m. as we take on the Red School from the Creek. Go Knights, go!
Thanks, SCM.
STM, those are all of your announcements. The time is now 8:18. Have a great day.